thinking about it, an alert deer at the absolute highest laying down is gonna have his head here. We're good. I don't have any problem with that. A non-alert deer's here and he's really dead. So I think that it's worth the risk to try to come in here up that drainage and get like 2 sticks high, and just, you have one shot. When he hits that rub, shoot him. I think he can die.